this planet. The intended use of this drug is for use on other humans, not on dolphins. Its generic classification is psychotropic. Speeds up brain activity. Your father's enemies use it to increase workers' efficiency to this day. Heavy doses induce brain consumption and death. It's a horrible drug.
Poor Susie. This must be a nightmare for her.
Well, if we're going to stop these people, we've got to get inside and get some evidence. Get a jacket, Matthew. We've got to get inside Eastland Labs, get a sample of this wonder drug.
How?
By way of the fish market. Matthew, make it an old jacket.
Phew. I think I found a new favorite smell. Anything that isn't in this car. You should have rented a pickup.
There wasn't time, Matthew.
And people ask, what do future kings do in their spare time?
Let me do the talking.
Go ahead. It'll give me enough time to have my nervous breakdown.
Can I help you?
Hey, man. We got a whopper to deliver.
For who?
Hey, man, we just catch them. I think the guy's name was, Dr. Barnard.
Barnard?
There must be some mistake. I don't see anything for Dr. Barnard.
Hey, man, you know, these things only keep for so long. You know what I mean.
Well, do you know where it's supposed to be delivered to?
Oh, sure, man. Moby knows the way.
Oh, all right.
Shep, that was great.
Dr. Barnard? Dr. Barnard, your fish has arrived.
I beg your pardon.
Watch the hallway, Matthew.
Restricted in